sept, on ouvre à ce et devant, et en fait, et ce rond de jambes derrière, et
flexibility is something that really helped to work since I retired, and taking ballet class really helped into it because you know, we know that flexibility prevents injuries, and you know, there's always a risk of arthritis, so many muscle problems you can have when you're retired, but this was amazing.
Classes as a complement to diving for flexibility, posture, balance. So it was a great way for me to come back into the ballet class and have some fun.
What I really like about ballet is that it not only strengthens your muscles, it also stretches them, and it also teaches you how to use individual muscles very specifically.
And